The following program is from NET.
Welcome to the KRAMP TV Kitchen. Tonight we are featuring a festive holiday dish, which is a traditional favorite in Newark and is sure to delight your entire family. 4th of July Heritage Loaf. Begin by coating the inside of a large, shallow casserole dish with KRAMP Easy Lou brand vegetable shortening and place in the refrigerator to cool. While the first casserole dish is cooling, take a similar casserole dish, coat it with KRAMP Easy Lou brand vegetable shortening and place it in an oven which has been preheated to 350 degrees. Next, peel and core a large Rome apple. Insert the peel into the hollow center and coat the entire apple with KRAMP Easy Lou brand vegetable shortening. Now roll the apple in a half and half mixture of sifted flour and breadcrumbs and set it aside. Spread a half cup of leftover mashed potatoes on the palm of your right hand. Place an onion in the center and clench your hand into a fist while moving your fingers from side to side to coat the onion evenly. Dip your hand in a bowl of ice water and open it quickly so that the onion floats to the top. Now bring out the casserole that is cooling in the refrigerator and into it drain off the water. Set the onion aside. Return the casserole to the refrigerator to cool. Take the apple which we cored earlier and cut it in half. Remove the apple peel from the core and fasten it with toothpicks around the outside of the apple. Cover with KRAMP Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening and set aside. Pit a half dozen black olives and a half dozen Bing cherries. Insert the olive pits into the pitted cherries. Then, insert the cherries, into which we have just inserted the olive pits, into the pitted olives. Remove the cool casserole from the refrigerator and into it place the stuffed olives. Return the casserole to the refrigerator once again to cool. Take the apple we prepared earlier and discard the peel. Set the apple in the casserole, which is now in the refrigerator. Next, bring out the casserole, which was originally in the oven, and is now in the oven, and place it on the table. Coat your hands with KRAMP Easy Lube brand vegetable shortening, and knead the contents of each at the same time. Pour equal amounts from each casserole into 2 8-inch bread pans and let stand overnight. And now here is our finished 4th of July Heritage Loaf, which we prepared last night in our KRAMP TV kitchen and is now ready for the table. Spread a layer of KRAMP Dairy Foam Whipped Cream Substitute between the loaves. For a special holiday treat, decorate with a miniature version of Old Glory. You'll smile with pride as your family enjoys KRAMP's 4th of July Heritage Loaf. For a copy of tonight's recipe, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to KRAMP TV Kitchen, NET, 10 Columbus Circle, New York, 10019.
Love.
I wish I knew.
It's a four-letter word describing basic, minimal human emotion necessary for two people to live together in the same room.
No, it's also a three-letter word, sex. Love is understanding him and every emotion there is within him.
I'm reaching for her. That's love.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. There, I've said it, and I'm glad. I love my country, and I love my flag, and I'm not alone in this either. Expressions of flag love are everywhere. Just as they used to say that the sun never set on the British flag, neither the sun nor the moon nor the stars, for that matter, sets on my flag. The flag is never out of my sight. Manufacturers make the flag available in a multitude of products. Yes, Virginia, patriotism is a commercial gold mine. Just look at all the ways you can buy your flag. Look at this. This is a genuine diamond, ruby, and sapphire pin representing the flag. It costs only $3,800. Now here's an American flag for 25 cents. Ah, here's a flag, a $12.95 flag, that comes with its own breeze. Click, there's the breeze in the wind. Right here is a music box, which when you wind it up, plays a patriotic medley. And here is a flag, just look at the one, that was just given away, didn't cost anything. We are all part of the Republic. Nobody owns the flag more than anybody else. Everybody has a right to put it anywhere. Or do they? See, that's the next big question. And that question is any of this legal? That's a little difficult because every state has different laws concerning the flag. But there is a code of flag etiquette that was adopted and approved in 1942 by the Congress, and it shows that all of this is in violation of that code, whether the flag has been embroidered, printed, or impressed. And if they decide to enforce these laws, you may later on be interested in such hidden costs as fines, lawyers' fees, court costs, or you might even think of serving a little time for your country. Now, one thing that the flag etiquette code says is that the flag should not be used for advertising purposes in any manner. I want you to look at this. That isn't for advertising. See? Why are these boys smiling? Next question. Why are these boys smiling? Mr. Nixon, Mr. Agnew, Mr. Humphrey, and Mr. Muskie. Because they're up to something. And it should not be used on anything designed for temporary use and discard, like this box from the Annan Flag Company, the biggest manufacturer of flags, which holds the flag in it. It also says on the box, be American, display your flag. Nor should it be used as a receptacle for receiving, holding, carrying, or delivering anything. Right here is a Hallmark bag from the Hallmark Card Company, when you care enough to send the very best. Well, if you care enough to do the very best, Hallmark, get the flag off your bag. It shouldn't be there. And also, on costumes or clothing, you should not have a flag. Don't wear your flag. And on postcards, there's one at the UN. Nope. Here's a 3D postcard. Nope. And also, puzzles. This puzzle breaks up the flag. this way, that way, you know. Bad. Dog tags. Nay, nay. It's a no-no. Keychains. You could be arrested. T-shirts. I shudder what could happen to you. Or hors d'oeuvre picks. Very bad. It also clearly states that when a flag is displayed on a motor car, the staff should be fixed firmly to the radiator cap, which means that decals are out, folks. But let's all bring back the radiator cap and then see what happens. The truth is, we are all wrongdoers. And I guess, after all, it's our flag. Love it or leave it or both.
Joseph, gather me some cherries, for I am with child. Then Joseph flew in anger flew he, at the father of the baby, gather cherries for thee. Let the father of the baby gather cherries for thee. Then Jesus spake a few words, spake he.
Bow low down. cherry tree.
The thing is your joy.
Thank you.